in the precious blood of the Lamb. Would you be free?